Cuff pressure measurement. Cuff inflation should be done slowly to avoid overinflation and can be monitored by measuring cuff pressure. Simply palpating the pilot balloon is not an appropriate way to assess cuff inflation and may cause harm. Instead, cuff pressure should be measured using a cuff manometer and should be performed regularly and whenever air is added to or taken out of the cuff. A cuff manometer is designed to measure cuff pressure and can be used to inflate the cuff or remove air from the cuff of the tracheostomy tube. The gauge shows the pressure in centimeters of water. There is also an inflator bulb and air vent button that can be used to adjust the pressure by adding or releasing air. The inflator bulb can be used to add air to the cuff if the pressure is too low. The red air vent button located on the back of the manometer can be depressed to release air if the pressure is too high. To measure the cuff pressure, attach the manometer to the pilot balloon of the tracheostomy tube and note the needle on the manometer that will reflect the measured pressure. Recommended cuff pressure is highlighted in green on the face of the gauge. Continue squeezing the inflator bulb or releasing air as needed to ensure the cuff is inflated properly.